I'm not the most technical guy in the world, but certainly can see the value of moving things forward technologically and getting into the ultra-high-speed broadband game. And in particular, at HGEA, where we represent state and county employees, this is a great step to move our state forward to enhance the services that they provide to the general public, and it will only improve the quality of life that all citizens of Hawaii are entitled to.